name. Karora is their Maori name. What it means? World famous in New Zealand, little blue penguins. So you will not find these penguins anywhere else in the world. They are New Zealand penguins. You will, well, except for one other place. You will not see them in Antarctica. Way too cold down there for them though. Instead, all around our coastlines and the south to southeast coast of Australia. So the little blue penguin there, sometimes still known as the fairy penguin. The only difference is their accent. But we are very lucky because here at the Antarctic Centre, not only do we have our world famous in New Zealand penguin, we have our very own Canterbury penguin. So the white flipper, a little bit larger, a little bit more grey, but the easiest way to tell them apart from the little blues, they have two white stripes on their wing, or flipper. Because the little blue just has one very fine stripe at the bottom, a tubby. And you'll only see them in Canterbury. There's less than 3,000 of them, the two really good breeding sites. One over on Akaroa, over the hill, Banks Peninsula, and another one in a wee place called Mutnara Island, which is actually just off the coast, 40 minutes north from here. Now, if you hadn't noticed or hadn't seen signs around as you came on up to see these guys and girls, that's Pippa, by the way, our impatient teenager. She comes out of bed, storms over here, demands her breakfast, gets out of bed and gets out of the pool and goes straight back to bed. Are you going to come and eat her? She's very antisocial. She doesn't do penguin.